nothing to blame. Guess I've been this way before.